A Tennessee senator is accused of hitting his ex-wife with his car twice. Gina Hensley says her ex-husband Joey struck her with the door during an argument. Gina says the argument came after the senator accused her of taking belongings that were his. He says the incident with the truck didn't happen. Now he's introduced a bill dealing with distribution of property during divorce proceedings.